though Aziz Ansari has yet to make a public appearance since he was accused of sexual misconduct by an anonymous woman 2 months ago. His former Parks and Rec co-star Adam Scott recently gave an update on his friend. "I'll say this, Aziz is doing great. He's a great, lovely guy," the Big Little Lies star told Vulture in an interview published Friday. Scott, who portrayed Ben Wyatt, and Ansari, who played Tom Haverford, starred alongside Amy Poehler on the NBC comedy Together from 2010 to 2015. In January, a 23-year-old Brooklyn photographer accused Ansari, 35, of sexual behavior that she classified as assault but he called consensual. Related, Amy Schumer on Aziz Ansari allegation, "Everyone needs to learn what behavior is not acceptable," speaking to Babe.net under the pseudonym Grace, in a story published Jan 13, she recounted her allegations against the Master of None actor. Grace said that after meeting Ansari at an Emmy Awards after party in September 2017, they exchanged numbers and eventually went on a date, which she called the worst of her life. After a meal, she said they returned to his apartment, where she alleged that Ansari behaved coercively and that several sexual acts occurred, though she was physically giving off cues that she wasn't interested. The woman said she decided to come forward after she saw Ansari wearing a Time's Up pin at the Golden Globe Awards, where he won Best Comedy Actor in a TV series. Related, Aziz Ansari's Master of None co-star Lena Waithe speaks out about his sexual misconduct allegation in a statement given to People. Ansari responded to the allegation, explaining that he and the woman engaged in sexual activity, which by all indications was completely consensual. He continued, "The next day, I got a text from her saying that although it may have seemed okay, upon further reflection, she felt uncomfortable. It was true that everything did seem okay to me, so when I heard that it was not the case for her, I was surprised and concerned. I took her words to heart and responded privately after taking the time to process what she had said." Grace's account of her encounter with Ansari previously sparked significant backlash, with some dismissing the incident as a bad date that should have remained private. Others, however, have applauded the piece for launching a debate over the pervasive power imbalances between men and women.